side point. You, how long you been in this business? 1 year to 15 years. You have no place in the same ring as I am. So, in words of one of the greatest managers in the business, Sam Dollar, I'll save you the embarrassment. You can just walk on out of here and save me beating your ass in front of everybody here. You'll carry your chocolate self to the back. And say it in
Max Stone, I guess, decided to not go to the back and almost got a quick roll up on the Ring Ray. Max Stone has definitely made the decision to lock up that contest. Here with one of the best in the area, Ray Ray. Someone to not be trifled with for sure. How do you see this contest going, party animal? Right. The experience edge definitely lies with Ray Ray. Max Stone may have a little more athleticism, but don't count out Ray Ray's athleticism. I think the secret weapon here is those chops and slaps from Ray Ray just light up the night. That could be the difference maker here tonight, party animal. Great chain wrestling here at the start of the contest, so both men flexing their chain wrestling skill. Max Stone with a headlock takeover. Just a kick out on him a little early to be taking Ray Ray out of the contest.
Pull my hair! Ray
Ray not always up. What? He does, in fact, yes.
Come on, Max! Hey! Idiot! He pulled my hair!
You liked it!
Ray Ray not happy about Max. Ray Ray always gearing himself in the crowd here at T-Town Terminal. Now the heavy hitting comes in. Oh! Gifted Striker is Ray Ray, no doubt about it. Now Ray Ray back in action over. As Ray Ray takes a brief minute to get out to the floor, Max Stone, a veritable house of fire there, ladies and gentlemen. He may have the speed advantage. On that last exchange, he had a complete offensive advantage.
Ray Ray, pull his hair, Ray!
Ray Ray still taking a minute to gather himself on the outside. Now Max Stone following him out there. I'm not sure Max Stone wants to compete with Ray Ray on the floor. Gets him back into the ring wisely. Yeah, you don't want to deal with Ray Ray on the floor. Ray Ray catches him coming in. That could be it. He's gonna knock him. Nah, keep going only.
Okay, no, it's a
blatant choke from Ray Ray here. Part of those NPC tactics we've become so familiar with. Unbelievable.
Oh.
Such striking. long a cover, but James Offense got him in that position. Oh, now he's just pulling at the face. He knows so many ways to hurt you. He is. Again, just got him here in the corner. Ray just knows so many ways to take advantage of the down moment. Oh, Sunset put it into a cover. This could be it. Oh! Yeah, huge forearm shot there from Rare. Oh, my God. Unbelievable. Those chops are done.
You can't do that!
Big suplex rolls over to the cover. Two count only.
Come on, Sean!
Rare questioning the referee's patents. Party animal, you need to get your good patents here tonight. Ray again taking advantage of Max Stone in the corner here. Big heavy Irish whip. Max Stone using that quickness out of the way. Oh, going through the cover here. Two count only. Ray makes it to the bottom rope. Two count again. Max Stone feeling that chest, puts his ass to be on fire.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Nobody wants to take those shots. Now Ray, a little worse for wear as well. Oh, wait a minute. There he can take it cover again. Not going to beat Max Stone that way here tonight. Oh, wait a minute. If he wants to give up, but now Ray over here to say hello to us. As the referee checks on Max Stone. Like I said, ladies and gentlemen, Max Stone would have hurt himself on that top rope. Hurricane coming on a maneuver. Ray circling on taking his time now. Referee check on Max Stone to see if he can continue. Yeah. reverse his decision, disqualified.